What can I say about God's sovereign displays? Who knows day from day, play by play with his omniscient ways? Only that, in order for man to understand his plans, it comes first by the fear of the Lord. Established in Proverbs 1:7, then occurring in the book 15 times more. See, the Lord governs the steps of his sheep and he ponders all their paths. To those that fear him, straying from a foolish living wrath. Many go about their simple ways devoid of understanding. Like an ox to the slaughter, they're compelled, falling victim to eye candy. They're without excuse, for wisdom calls aloud, raising her precious voice. On the heights beside the way, she tells the simple, I'm the right choice. But on and on, the simple enjoy sweet stolen water, bringing sorrow to their mother and rejecting instruction from their father. Pig snouts have gold rings, planning whom they will devour, while the saint's socks get holy, pleading humbly in need at that very hour. If the Lord's eyes are on the evil and the good, then there must be a purpose for this day. But if a man steps from the Lord, how then can one understand their own way? For in time the vile will eat their fruit, but what about the righteous, when sincerity flourishes, but their steps are already established? What can I say about God's sovereign displays? Who guides steps, so how then can one understand their own way? Only that, in order for man to understand his plans, it comes first by the fear of the Lord. So saints, don't dismay, but rather let us display the key factor, which is faith, in Proverbs 20:24.